this is blood, since I'm cosplaying, right? Okay, anyway, we are back in the game. Now let me see. Let me think what happened last time. Oh yeah, right. We went to that blood clinic, found this this amazing combat shotgun. I think it's actually not that amazing, but anyway, Kate made the confession that she's actually a drug addict and she needs our help. And she thinks if we take her to Vault 95, there's like a machine in that vault that can cure her of her drug addiction. I don't know why she knows that and how that even works, but yeah. Apparently that's true. So I decided to not go there yet and instead make my way here to the east part of the map, which I didn't explore yet at all. So hopefully there will be some interesting stuff. Yeah, first of all, let's get to the Molten Center. Looks like I already marked it on my map here, so whoops. And of course I always hit the wrong button at least once. Here we go. Mm-mm. Oh my god. I mean, the Nightbot will never stop. Nightbot is a very friendly person. If you keep saying hi, Nightbot will keep saying hi. That's how it works. And no, that's not sexual harassment by Nightbot. Come on. Just trying to be nice. It's all this. Where is this place? Where is there a random... What the fuck? A random chemistry station? Can I even do something? Oh yeah, I can. Oh, okay. Let's make some buff jets. Let's make some buff tats. Yes. I need my drugs. What would I be without my drugs? Oh yeah, we also found a syringe rifle actually, but... I don't think I'm going to use it. I actually put it into my my special little stash at home, because I'm not planning on using that right now. We're getting pretty close to our goal here. Oh fuck! Not these guys again. Oh no! Dude, we just fought the synths last time on stream. Now they are back.
I was in error.
Oh no. Let me take some of them out. Sensor. Fuck! Oh my god. The guy went over a little bump in the street, which made him like change height. Threw me off. God damn it. That was bad. It didn't find me though. Look at this idiot. They have no idea where I am. This is great. I love sneaking. Ooh! Was that me? I guess. Oops. I'm sorry. It looks like we just got to another location that got basically taken over by the synths. God damn it. These guys are on fire lately. What the?
You hear that?
What the hell is going on? Well, there's a mutant dog. There's a super- what the fuck is going on? Oh, fuck. What?! That's how the stream starts? Come on, what the fuck? The stupid suicidal mutant blows me up? Come on! What kind of a start is that? Shit! That was hilarious, actually. Oh my god. Shit! I actually thought I was pretty safe here, but I guess not. I guess not. Thank you for the host, J.O. Yeah, we need to show the world how much I suck at this game. I was so far away, though. I thought I was totally safe. That's actually surprising me. Also, what is that? Oh, I didn't hotkey my sniper, by the way. Let me do that. That's a radar, right? What is he doing there? Should I take him out? I guess. Boom! Beautiful! What a beautiful kill. I love it. I wonder where his dog ran to, but... There is no way that dog can find me now. If this dog actually gets over here now, I'm gonna call bullshit. I'm gonna call bullshit. There's no way the dog knows where I am. Watch me getting attacked very soon. Okay, let's get back over here to where the action actually is. Oh, I lost all of my drugs. Dude, why am I picking up that stuff? I didn't even want to do that. Fuck. Give me drugs. Also, what am I hearing right now? Dude, the action is already starting. What's happening here? The fuck? A legendary super mutant skirmisher. What the heck is going on? Oh, the suicide dude is already around. I can hear him. Whoa. Well, Mr. Super Mutant is quite strong. Good thing I have 41 blood packs and like over 100 stim packs. I'd say I'm good. Oh, hey, Tofu Eating Zombie, welcome back. And thank you for the 25-bit cheer. Thoughts on Fallout 76? Well... You know, what I actually hoped to see was, the new Elder Scrolls when they announced that game, but, so first of all, I was a little disappointed because it was, after all, Fallout, but... You know, I kind of thought that will probably happen, so... It wasn't too bad. Fallout 76, I don't really know too much about it yet. Was there actually any information released just yet? Like, because... I don't know, some people were speculating it might be some kind of a... Let's try for this shit. It might be some kind of a... what's it called? Basically not like a main Fallout game, but instead it's more like a... Building simulation, like a building simulator. Yeah, and then after that, they finally announced the next Elder Scrolls, so... I'm happy with that. But yeah, I can't really tell you too much about... These guys took out the synths, so I didn't even have to do that this time. That is strange. Those are raiders, right? You just kill them.
What just happened? Found you.
Yeah, I found you too. What the fuck is she doing? Yeah, so I was like, okay, dude, I hope, like, the number one hope I had was they're going to announce the new Elder Scrolls. Didn't happen, but they announced it later. Number two hope was, okay, if it's actually a Fallout game, I hope it's, like, a really awesome, you know, Fallout 5. But then they announced, oh, okay, it's Fallout 76. So first of all, I was like, what the fuck? Can you guys not count? And then, yeah, I was like, next day I was like looking around on the internet about any information about the next game, about this Fallout 76, and people were like, oh, it's most probably not going to be a real Fallout game, it's going to be a spin-off, which makes sense, hence the weird numbering. And yeah, if it's that, I'm actually not too excited. To be very honest with you. I'm pretty sure they will still be able to make a cool game, but
I don't know.
I don't know.
Is this quiet? It usually means
if it's just some weird basically advanced settlement building simulator, then I really don't care too much about it. In all honesty.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Yeah, they are. More synths. Also, I leveled up. Let's do that right now before I actually forget it. Level up. What was I even going for? Oh, next level for hacker. Most probably gonna get that one. Yeah, let's get hacking. Also fits my shirt, right? Yes. Gonna be a master hacker. Here we go. Cool. Oh, let me read that. At least it isn't a card game or another mobile. Yeah, okay. That's true. At least it isn't a card game or a mobile game. That is very true. Yeah, that would have sucked. Oh my god. But, I mean, it was kind of clear that it wouldn't be a shitty game like that, right? They would have made so many people mad. What is an Ushanka hat? What the fuck? Let me look at this. I have no idea what an Ushanka hat is, actually. What the heck? Oh, it's one of those snow protection things. I had no idea these were called Ushanka. Okay. Be gone from my inventory. I don't want you.
Can't open it from this end.
Okay, this is basically the exit once I'm done with this whole... Let me call it dungeon. Some more drugs. 8 missiles randomly lying around. Just gonna put them into nowhere.
Gotta be something of value on them.
How do you guys like my teddy bear companion? Isn't she cute? I think she's amazing. She's a looker.
Hello.
Hello. How are you doing?
Movement detected. Curious.
What the fuck? These guys have the weirdest reaction, I swear. What the fuck? Fallout 4 is racist, yes. A locked door. You guys know what that means. Food storage terminal. Well, I'm sure there is some very interesting information in this terminal. There actually is. What the fuck? So it looks like this actually put something new on my map. It's always nice. What do we have for present? I don't need that stuff. It's got some dirty water. Simply because I can turn that into purified water later on.
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
So what's with these wannabe Terminators everywhere? See them a lot lately. You know, sometimes I'm actually debating whether I should increase the difficulty setting. Because if I do that, I actually gain more experience, right? And right now, I know the build I got so far seems to be really good. Like, I can take so many of these people out with just one shot. And yeah, I think if I increase the difficulty, I actually get more stuff. Like, more XP or better drops. I think that's what the game said at the very beginning.
Looks like someone had a bad day.
I don't clearly remember it too well, though. Those are Terminator rejects. Yeah. Pretty much. There's a legendary one. Oh, no. I bet he is going to give me a lot of trouble.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
It was sarcasm, by the way, in case you guys can't tell. Hey guy, are you gonna give me trouble? Will you? Will you? Fuck! I missed!
Destruction of fellow synth Vera.
It doesn't matter though. It doesn't even matter at all. Oh, that wasn't a legendary. That's the legendary. That was the legendary. Oh my god, this is very challenging gameplay. This is not easy, by the way. This is basically the normal difficulty setting.
Got it.
One bobby pin. Great. Some caps. Get out of my way, Kate. Default difficulty for a lot of Bethesda games feels very easy. Yeah, that's true. That's actually true. I remember playing Skyrim, and I actually had to increase the difficulty setting to the very maximum to even have like a challenge. Like I had, I don't know. But that's mostly because in Skyrim they had like a very broken crafting system. And they had like, I don't know,
I was in error.
Really powerful weapons due to that. Kachink! Another dead one. I hate these monkeys. They are creeping me out every single time. What the what? What the fuck? What the hell? What just happened? Did I not see a mine or something? I guess. Well, that was a tiny bit scary. I mean, I guess the game is balanced towards people making wrong decisions in their building, in their character building. Or maybe not wrong, but, you know, I basically went for a lot of, stuff that basically stacks multipliers. Like, I have, like, increased damage when people do not see me, increased damage for suppressed, pistols, which I have. So I get, like, a huge multiplier when I sneak attack people. And that combined with a headshot is, like, a lot of damage, so it just takes most enemies out really quickly. And, of course, I could have decided for totally different specs, like, I could have gone for, I don't know, this fucking lady killer perk that lets me flirt with women better and shit like that. So I would have done less damage overall, but yeah, I went for some combat stuff, so. Actually, let me check that right now. How do I increase it? Settings, gameplay, difficulty. Let me see. Difficulty level affects damage and the chance of legendary enemies. So that means I will not gain more experience, right? It just increases the chance of, the chance of legendary enemies popping out. Okay. Well, I'm gonna set it to hard just to see if it actually makes a difference. Let me see. So I guess I do less damage now? Or maybe I take more damage. Maybe that's what it actually means.
Hello?
Hello? Where are you?
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
You always go for speech perks. More legendaries, more experience. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I guess, yeah. I mean, you're right. I guess. I just thought, you know, even the experience for the non-legendary enemies would increase a bit, but I guess not. Let's see how this plays out. And yeah, actually, I really like speech perks as well in most games. I don't know. Since there's not too much dialogue in the game, as of yet, I decided to not get it yet. Like, I'm actually, the thing I was just talking about, like this lady killer perk, I think I might actually get it at some point. Just right now, I don't really see a point because I'm not even talking to people so much. Okay, let me figure this out. Ruins had two. Wakes had two. This could be it. No. Damn. Ruins. This is probably it, right? Fail. Yeah, this must be it. Okay, got it. Protectron unit absent or damage. I guess it's already dead. Well, that's sad. Wait, who killed it? It wasn't me, was it? Huh. Strange. Maybe it was dead from the beginning. Oh my god, look at this monkey again. So, where do we go here? I'm pretty sure I heard another enemy to the right, so maybe I use the elevator here? Open up the hatch, check it out, okay. No one randomly sitting above my head. It's all good.
Is someone present?
There we go. Ching! Ching! Wow! Increasing the difficulty made the game very hard. I'm impressed.
To fight when I can. can barely see me hands in front of me face.
Maybe get some glasses, Kate. How can she not see in here, dude? It's so fucking bright. Hey, a large toolbox. Let's go for some tools. That monkey can be a follower if you install a mod? Yeah, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that for sure. I hate that fucking thing. Who would even do that? Who would want that monkey as his follower? What the fuck? So yeah, it looks like this was some random rat hole again for some raiders, but they got basically infiltrated by the synths. Taken out. The fuck are you guys doing? Let's do some fireworks, yeah. Damn it. Not getting a shot for this guy. Got him.
Whoa. You hear that?
Helter Skelter. Is this guy dead? Yeah, I think the Molotov took him out. Who the hell are these guys? They look weird. Oh, fuck this. Kate, right behind you. Are you blind? Whoa. Okay, now we are talking. Now we are talking. It looks like I take more damage now. I found a legendary armor piece that slows down time once I drop below 20% health. And that thing is really overpowered in my opinion. Like, it is so helpful. It's crazy.